Hey everyone, welcome to the ECM Mowing Report. About 700 cattle yard here today, so a little few more numbers than last week. About 140 cows yarded. Cow market was pretty firm on last week. There's some good cows here, they made $2.28. And their sisters next door, $2.26 of them. Better end was about 2 cents easier. However, you're working cows, they could have been 3 to 4 cents off your basis based on the value.
You know, you got like a spray tan. Have you been somewhere?
Solarium, mate.
Way of the future.
Yarding of only 6 bulls here today. Bulls are a lot stronger. Popping out at $2.59.2 for a very well yielding bull.
Good work.
Cattle family here today. These are beautiful, good, shapy, yielding cattle. Making from $3.10 through to $3.44. It's just solid all the way through. They all seem to want that better end of it. And it seems to be the way to go from now on. There's just not enough fat cattle about.
Everyone, Bobby calves here today, mate, from $2.20 to $3.10. Pretty good quality calves, these.
Is that deer on cheaper, John?
A bit dearer today.
Cleaner steers and growing steers like this were a bit dearer today. These are probably 10 or 12 cents dearer. These sort of cattle all made $2.90 to $3.12. Fair bit stronger.
And here's our work experience student, Darcy. How are Darcy? How'd you find the restocker steer market?
The restocker steer market here today topped out at 352.
Ah, good work.
Saturday, 10 o'clock, just driving here. 10 a.m., a Carla Vale. Tractors, mowers, saws, you beat it. 10 o'clock viewing Friday from 2 till 5 p.m. See you there.